Way to go, John Corb. You continue in your petty, arrogant, and oppressive ways. The latest is trying to force your employees into a meeting without union representation.